I've told him a million times, he's got to clear out when I have my girls over for Charvet night, and he just looks at me. He says, well, I didn't know that it was this month. Which is so squirrely, because it's every second Friday, and he's well aware of that. He's going to put on his outside pants and go find something else to do.
Bread over, so I have, like, packed 20 tortillas that I have no idea what to do with.
Anyway, here you go, Daddy. You know, I'll never understand why you keep hunting the clock when you've got a perfectly good pension waiting for you. You've worked hard my whole life, and after that sorry company finally gives you your due, you go working on a dang ferry?
Yeah.
All right. It's your life. It's baffling, but you do your pops.
Okay, I know.
I'll be right here to pick you up at 5:15. Unless they give me trouble again like yesterday. Did I tell you about that?
Thank you for the ride, my dear.
All right. Oh, Lord, what happened now?
For a minute, I'm gonna show you something.
Show me something where?
Just pull the car on up there. Come on.
I'm not being towed. I cannot handle being towed right now, Pops.
JJ's gonna keep an eye on it. It'll be all right. Come on now.
What are you up to, old man?
Come on.
You know this boat's about to leave, right? Did you forget something? Ha! I'll text that boy. He won't text me back for hours. Like, what kind of preteen doesn't look at his phone every 2 seconds? Why'd we even get him a phone if he wasn't gonna answer text messages?